Janardana Swami.
Yes. Thank you, sir, for giving me an opportunity to speak on the academy, scientific and innovative research bill. I am a product of Indian Institute of Science and I did my master degree in the electrical communication engineering. And I must extend my congratulations for introducing this bill, as it shows the importance of the science and technology, and particularly in the R&D in our country. However, to make it successful, we must also enable the quality education at lower levels, as they are the feeding channels for the higher education and R&D, and particularly the science and technology. We are about 116 crore people in this country, and we had a rich culture in the history for thousands of years. We invented bangles, we invented zero, we invented hospitals, we invented buttons, but all of these are thousands of years back. But what happened after that is a question we must all answer. Nothing worthwhile in the last 100 years came out from this country, as we did not invent many of the things we are using today. It could be an aeroplane, microphone, transistor, phone, space shuttle, light bulb, bicycle, TV, radio, car, electricity, motor, dynamo, LED, computer, internet. And many of these things did not come from our country. That is something we have to think about. One of the most important thing is not understand the economy. We also need to know that R&D, particularly in the science and technology, is more important in order to feed the better economy. And education plays a very important role in order to have the innovation in the area of science and technology. We need to attract the best of the minds for teaching, and we cannot produce the best with the inferior system what we have today. We must also change our education system. Today, we are producing the degrees without really seeing what is the quality of the degrees we are producing. Our education system is more like a read, remember, and reproduce kind of process without really understanding the underlying concepts. Today, we study a lot, but we understand very little. That is the reason for us to remain as a technology follower rather than a technology leaders in the world. Just 1,000 more PhDs is of no use if there is no quality in our education. Hundreds of Nobel Prize winners are there in other countries such as United States. Ours is still a single digit. We need to set the goal to produce more Nobel Prize winners in this country, and more importantly, we need to set the timeline, and we should enable the IITs, IISc to carry out such work, and we should enable them with adequate funding. We must also challenge our science and technology committee with the tough problems such as in agriculture, healthcare, transportation, energy, with adequate funding. We must also provide more funding to many of these technological institutions, and more importantly, in this country we should learn how to respect the intellectual property, because what good it is to produce something if you cannot protect it. In summary, this bill is a good step forward, provided it addresses some of the concerns I expressed. Thank you.
Thank you.